When I attended the Air Force Academy, this honor code was instilled in me. We will not lie, steal, or cheat, nor tolerate among us anyone who does. That's why it bothered me when the legislature suspended the I-960 transparency and accountability rules for raising taxes. It's not right that our elected officials ignore our wishes and do more harm than good to our economy. I'm Mark Hargrove, and I would appreciate your vote. Together, we can restore honor and integrity in Olympia.